went ahead and printed out the little connectors that goes in and locks them into place. I'm going to go ahead and glue it back in right here in a moment. So let's go ahead and glue all this and put it together. So give me one moment. Alright, got it glued together. Let's see if I can do this one-handed. Put some weight on this, let it sit and congeal, and then we'll take a look at it later.